Hello, YouTube land, and welcome to another edition of the Crypto Mama Mia, formerly known as the Middle-Aged Mom Does Crypto. So I'm coming at you today with an update on my Ethereum Gold chip. Yes, I have not talked about it in a while because I just let it do its thing. You know, it's pretty much like a little bit more pumped up savings account, I guess you could say. So like, for those of you who are not into the riskier things that I talk about on this channel, you know, you could do something like this, which is a little safer. Oh, okay, no tech skills, thanks. But anyways, you know, I talk about other things as well. So because you can do so many different things with your crypto, right? So, and again, I just want to remind you guys, though, I am not a financial advisor. I am not a promoter of anything. I just am a talker about stuff to do with crypto, because I love to show you guys what I do with my crypto. I mean, yes, I do put links under my videos, but you know what? You don't have to click on them. You really don't. It is totally up to you. I mean, if you're going to do it, you're going to find some other person's link or you're going to sign up regardless, right? So, hey, if you like what I say, or if you know, if you like me as a vlogger, then yeah, go ahead, use my referral link. You know, it's like anything else. I mean, I also do have some Amazon affiliate type of things, you know. So speaking of which, I am going to be starting up a channel on me talking about my Amazon products, because man, I realized I order a lot of stuff from Amazon, especially now when we're locked down. So please be on the lookout for that channel as well. But you know, again, I don't get paid by these companies to promote anything. You know, it's just me talking about stuff that I like, right? So like, for example, if you really like a movie or you really like a restaurant, you know how they have those friend bonuses or rewards. If you go refer a friend to a certain restaurant or a certain product, etc. Same thing here. That's what the referral link is. I don't get paid to promote anything. I don't get paid to be your financial advisor. I wouldn't want to. No, no, no. I'm just the crazy crypto mama Mia showing you what I do with my crypto, because I love crypto. I do. And I love to do different things with it. I see it, for me personally, as a way to, you know, build your wealth a little bit more outside of the traditional ways. Like I am so very thankful that I have some kind of income and ways to make, you know, just crypto and income while I'm stuck at home. And I love sharing it with you guys, because I want you to learn from me, because if you are stuck at home and you're needing to find ways and opportunities to help your family, help yourself, etc., then where are you going to look? Online, right? So I am just somebody who is giving out information and education and maybe a tad bit of entertainment to your day so that you can go make a better informed decision for yourself, because you, ladies and gentlemen, and you alone are the ultimate holders of your tokens, of your income, of your crypto, etc. You should be twiddling your own keyboards and crypto wallets. I am not going to come twiddle your keyboards and wallets. I don't come twiddle anybody's crypto. I just twiddle my own. And sometimes it's more fun when you twiddle your own, right? And with that being said, always, as part of your due diligence and your research, whenever you get into anything online or anything at all, go check out the latest info, which by that I mean go and check out my latest video on a certain program, a certain platform that I'm talking about, right? So check today's video, not 5 months ago video, right? Like dated August 25th, because today's August 25th. Maybe yesterday, maybe 2 days ago. But for some of these things, even that's too long already. You have to check today's video. And if I don't have something up on my channel, go ahead and do a YouTube search to check on the latest video on that program. You know, just easily type in gold chip in that search bar, gold chip crypto, gold chip dApp, you know, something like that, right? So that way you can make the best decision for yourself, because again, ultimately, guys, you are the one making your own decisions, nobody else, right? So speaking of that, I am taking a look right now at gold chip. So I seen that it has a bit of a dip. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to withdraw my dividends, and I'll see if it'll dip any lower than this, and if it will, I'll buy more tokens. And I do see people in my comments leaving their links, so I will use your link if I see your link. I think I used somebody else's link already, so I think I seen one other person put their link under there, so when I buy, I'll use that person's link next. And if you want me to do this with your link, please go ahead and leave your link underneath my video in a comment, or, you know, somewhere under one of my Ethereum Gold chip or update videos or anything to do with this contract, right? But yeah, there's a bit of a dip, and as you can see, people have sold off. I mean, look at the chart right here. But you know, I have to say, okay, and I will be coming out with another video on something else that I put my Ethereum in as well, and I only put it in recently. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to compare the two so that you can see what you're getting when you do these kinds of things, right? It's for information only, right? It's just a comparison. I am having a bit of an issue with my getting access into my account for that other program, so I'm going to wait until I can fully access it, and then I'll show you. I know, something to do with my 2FA. 2FA has been a little funky lately, but I'm sure they'll help me fix it, and then I can show you a comparison between the two, right? I'll give it the same amount of time, and then, but I'll at least bring it to you so that you guys can see where else I'm putting my crypto, because again, guys, I put my crypto in all kinds of places. You just don't know. But the ones I do show on YouTube is the ones that I feel comfortable sharing with you, and at least for you to think about it, and at least for you to go ahead and maybe do more research on it yourself. The other ones are straight up like, if I just went and I brought $20 to a slot machine, it, you know, there's no, absolutely no guarantees. None of this is guaranteed anyways. Anything crypto online related is, you know, guaranteed. Maybe except for this, because this at least has a contract that you can interact with. But like, of course, the value is going down, as you can see. So I guess upkeep of the value is not even guaranteed, right? Because Ethereum could crash, people could sell off more tokens, etc. And so, of course, your value will go down. So you could lose money that way. But at the very least, you can always get your ETH out. So let's go ahead and do a withdrawal right now. And as you can see, I have about $7.43 in dividends, or 0.019415 in ETH. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to pull this out. And you do need to have a, what do you call this? A MetaMask? Let me edit this, make it a little bit cheaper. Like $3 maybe at least. And it's going to take a little longer, but it usually does come. It's like Cash FX, right? Takes a little longer, but you know it'll always get there. All right, so let's confirm this. And we just have to wait for it to come. And it's probably going to come after I finish making this video, so I will just show it to you the next time I do another gold chip update. I mean, there really isn't much more to update. I mean, yeah, it goes up and down. It's like your stock, right? Like the value will go up and down, but like with stocks, you don't actually lose anything unless you sell. Now, I don't know if a lot of you know that. Like, a lot of you may be freaking out at times when you see things like this, or your stocks go up and down, or down especially, right? Because right now I did lose a little value because people did sell off. As you can see, there's not as much ETH in the contract right now. So my token value did go down, of course. But I haven't really lost any value because I haven't sold any tokens, right? Same with your stocks, right? Like if you see, for example, your Disney stock go down when you bought it at, let's say, 120, but now it's down to 110, for example. You haven't actually lost anything, as far as USD value because you haven't sold. You're still holding it, right? So you'll just wait. You just wait it out. So you wait it out until that Disney stock goes from 110 at least back to 120. But I would hope you'd at least wait till it hits maybe something like 130 so that you at least make $10 of profit, right? Same here. So here, I'll just hold them. And then when this contract pumps again, because it has its pumps and dumps, then the token value will go back up, right? So then this amount of tokens will now be worth more. And then you can just go ahead and sell if you want to sell or hold till it pumps up more. You know, it's all up to you guys. I am not your financial advisor, but you can, you know, make some profits just by doing that kind of thing. And, you know, the Oracle talks about that in his core compounding, right? Buy low, sell high, and then take profits. I've seen Nobody Crypto do it too, right? So you can do things like that, guys. You can do simple things like that that involves minimal risk, right? Because you are not really doing anything except holding and selling when you see profits and then buying when you see dips, etc. Just doing little things like this, guys, you would be amazed at how fast you can build up some crypto. Like, honestly, it can stack up pretty quick. So if you're not into like the quick, scary, risky hype type of things, like the newest one I'm into is CASHBOX.AI. If you're not into those kinds of things and you're looking for something a little bit more stable, where you can just hold it like a stock and then just sell profit and buy at dips, then maybe something like Gold Chip is for you. So I do have a link for this down below. And if you want me to use your link the next time I buy more tokens, please leave your link down below because you are part of the Crypto Mama Mia community. And I do appreciate all my new subscribers. I do appreciate you trying to help share my channel and get me to that 1,000 subs, right? We're in this thing together, guys, no matter what happens. You know, like, I do want to help you guys out. So that's why I want to give away more of my BTC as well. So when I do hit my goal of 1,000 subs, I will go ahead and give away more BTC. Or, I don't know, do you guys prefer ETH or BTC? Maybe let me know that in the comments too. But I'm planning on giving away more BTC, but anyways, let me know what you guys think about that. And, you know, this is Gold Chip. There really isn't much more to talk about this. It just keeps on going. I've been in this now for close to 2 years. And I've left tokens in here over that time span. Sometimes a little less, sometimes a little more. But I always have been getting dividends no matter what I leave in here. And I've always been able to withdraw them. So that's that, guys. If you like this kind of stuff, please do give me a thumbs up, a like, and subscribe if you're not subscribed already, guys, because then you could possibly win some of my BTC if you are subscribed. And I will be talking about a lot of other different crypto things. Like I said, I'll be talking about that other thing as soon as they figure out how I can access my account there. And then, you know, I'll show you what I'm doing there, and then we can compare the two because I did put some Ethereum in there as well. So there you go, guys. That is today's video. I hope that you enjoyed it. Again, if you have any questions or comments, or if you want me to use your link when I buy tokens next time from Gold Chip, leave it down below. Otherwise, I hope that you are staying safe, staying healthy, staying sane in this crazy time. It feels like it's getting more crazier. I feel like we take 2 steps forward and 5 steps back, you know. But anyways, stay sane. That's why it's important. And that's why I do YouTube, because it helps me to stay sane. And I love all of your guys' positive comments, even the ones that are, you know, not as positive maybe. I enjoy your opinions because, you know, it gives me something to think about sometimes, right? So I appreciate all of you, good, bad, otherwise. So you guys have a great day, great night, wherever you are, and I will see you at the next video. Adios.